subject I'm going to teach you? Anybody can guess? Look at here. Yes, maths. I'm going to teach you subject maths. And today is day 3. In maths, I will teach you how to write number 8. So this number 8 you have to write in your notebook. So I'm going to teach you how to write number 8. See, look here. I have written T-O. O means once, T means tens. So you have to write number below once. So in one box, you have to ask your parents. They will put 3 dots. And you can also do by yourself. You can put 3 dots in a box. Okay? Then, put your pencil on first dot. Then make a curve. And go downward like this. Okay? And again put your pencil. Middle dot. And make a curve downwards like this. And then from the last dot, again put your pencil here and then again make a curve like this. And then from the middle, go upward at the beginning point here. 8. In this way, you have to write letter 8. Again, look carefully. Put your pencil on first dot. These 3 dots you have to make in a one box. You can take help of your parents and you can do by yourself also. You can put 3 dots. 1 dot, 2 dot, 3 dot. It is very easy. And then you have to write. Put your pencil on dot. Make a curve. Like this. Next curve. Like this. Another curve. Upward. Now we are going to up. Like this. And now from here. Up. Like this. So in this way we have to write number 8. Look carefully.
Number 8. You have to write down the date. You have to write number 8. You have to draw 8 pictures. Here I have drawn 8 ice cream. You can draw any picture. Right? Ask your parents. They will draw any 8 pictures over here. And then look here. O. T. O means once. T means 10. And below once I have written 8. And then in the next box 3 dots. 1, 2 and 3. So now I will tell you how you have to write. Put your pencil. put your pencil on dot, make a curve like this, okay, and then like this, right? Now go upward like this, and now go again up and touch the beginning dot like this. This is number 8. Now again look carefully, put your pencil on dot, make a curve and then another curve. Now go upward and now again go up and touch the beginning dot like this. So in this way you have to write number 8 in your maths notebook. So you have to complete this page and then you have to complete this page also. Both page you have to do because you need practice to write number 8. Complete your work, take help of your parents, take care of yourself. Goodbye.